Welcome back to Unsolved Mysteries. Once upon a time, on Unsolved Mysteries, my supply of used clear tape on the wall was dangerously low. And as I shoved my last bit of clear tape that I peeled off the wall off my nose, I got a nosebleed.
Yeah.